Let's roll. Let's get a better gun. What do we think? Is that it? Come on. Oh, yeah. The turrets. Yeah, I bet. I would rage too. It's like every game on the hardest difficulty. Like, you play it enough times and you learn all the patterns, and then it's not that hard. Whoops. All right, I gotta pay attention. This is not starting well. There's so many enemies on. Oh. Yeah, that could be a problem. Oh yeah, this crap again. So it's not just the one that it ends on? Because that's what I did the time I got it. Is it what it's supposed to be on next? Oh crap, where is that thing? Yeah, okay. Yeah, after I heard that the noise. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Oh, come on. Having the rockets equipped there was not helpful. The turrets. Oh yeah, blue key. Damn, 80. Alright. Learning the level. I got it. Got it. No, just movement. Yeah, those dodges. Oh, come on. Not this time. Dude, I mean, does anyone ever run out of rockets? Come on. Thank you. Come on. Oh my god. Why, there's still a guy in there? Sometimes I just like clip myself on a texture I don't realize I'm gonna clip myself on. Rockets are an unforgiving mistress. That was scary. I don't wanna go there. Can I go this way? Oh, okay, it's blocked. The way is blocked. What the hell? That got me last time. Dude, I love map. Map's great. I made it the L button, so it's like I'm taunting in Smash. So you really, you got like pretty into this, like learned all the enemies' names, all that stuff. That's cool. Where are you coming from? That's cool that it says all the names at the end. I like when games do that. You're like, oh, they were people too. What did that do? Yeah, Mario does it. I think Metroid does it. Killed you. This guy suck. No. Does it stop? It's not looking like it. Oh, come on. Damn, how big is my shoulder? Alright. The second time through is a total fail. So annoying. Yeah, I noticed the traps have an end because I actually got to it last time. Like on the first run through, they ended. Hit. Crap. The old 2-5-1-4-3-2 it is. Oh, I couldn't see them. I thought there were more, I just didn't see them. What a bunch of jerks. No chances. Oh, through the thing? Come on. You know, just when I start feeling good. At least that was pretty funny. Jerk. Okay. health. Two, five, one, four, three. Oh man, I was really close to the end. That sucks. Felt close to the end. Oh my god, go. That sucked. Oh yeah, you just call it numbers for the puzzle. Health is what I, that's what I want, what I really, really want. But I'm only gonna get 73. Oh yeah. Gotta go this way. Not gonna get fooled. What? I thought I got him. Come on. Whee. I gotta get out of that one room with some freaking health. I think I know what I want to do. I don't remember getting hit there. Do I start with 75? That's probably it. Is it always the same? 25413? 25143? I guess so. That's no fun. Yeah, that was my plan, actually. Just, like, sprint into the room and run around one of the corners. I think I'm 100 freaking 91 health. I have so much health. I saw that thing coming at me. I did not feel good about it. Oh, come on. No! Oh my god. Rockets, man. Some switches aren't activated by push. Okay. Freaking rockets. It's different. I guess because it took me longer. Come on. Thank you. Excuse me. At least this part's easy now. That's all just about me freaking killing myself. Oh, well, the YouTube, yeah, the channel is called That's a Dark Horse, but I guess it gets tagged as Dark Horse a lot. Oh, my power just flickered. That's exciting. I don't actually go that way. One of those teleporter things, right? But where? I only did it once, I don't remember. I never got the armor. Hello, armor. I thought I might be able to make it through before it started. I could not. Caught on textures. I'm scared of the turrets. Are the turrets gonna come back? Let's go. It only took me like 38 minutes. Entering the Blood Keep. Oh no, hold on. Stream emergency from Cody Daniels. All right. Is that what you mean by not all switches have to be pushed? Because, yeah, I know that much. Some are activated by picking up an item or walking into an area. Alright, there's a lot of roaring. That's where I came from. Oh, damn. You can shoot switches. Whoa. With any gun? That's a lot of health. Thank you. That's where I came from. Is that just water? I'm guessing I can go down there. Mega armor. Fireball coming in. It's time for the map. Sound effects. What? I got a red key. I thought I got a yellow one.
What a noob.
Oh, come on.
What did that switch do?
Yes, I saw the switch, don't worry. That was fun. Now I have the yellow key. And I'm just not looking at the screen. You good, Cody? scared. I'm running out of ammo. Stupid thing. I suppose, yeah. No. Did I just jump down? I trust nothing about this room. No. 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 Dude. What a troll. Oh. Dude. Come on. Not giving you a way to get out is so lame. That's so lame. Like, I just went through this whole level on my first try. That, I know that was the very end. And there's
you're just gonna do me like that. That's so wrong. I'm upset. Stop getting stuck on the freaking tree thing. I'm still mad about that. Like, still in 2018. How are you gonna trust an empty room? Right? Oh, there's Berserk right there. That's what I want. More health. Oh wait, there's a thing. There's like health right here. What's up? dumb. I thought it was like super easy. I did it no problem last time. I felt like losing 50 health for no freaking reason. I don't remember. Where was I supposed to go? Oh, yeah. Oh crap. I remember that. Had to get that hit in, huh? Thanks, Boom TV mod. I don't have Boom TV set up, so don't bother. Take that stupid floor. It's so dumb. So dumb. Now, Boom TV is this thing you can set up in your stream. It lets you do replays. It's kind of cool. And it can be controlled by chat. So if something cool happens, they can like spam an emote or something, and then like a replay will pop up. It's pretty cool. Like this. An area full of health and all of the guns. That usually means boss fight.
This level and you had issues. I am starting to see why. Not because you were confused, because I'm confused. Thank you.
Oh, come on.
I wish I had any clue where that was coming from. Okay, so it's just a big scary boss. Like I said. Can I just fight him? Do I have to, like, actually play the level? How did I activate him?
Thank you.
Mother. All right. Go get the stupid blue key. Okay, I guess I'll be a little more careful on that. Thought I could just run through. Look at all that crap later. I do want some health. See you later. Do I have to do anything? I need to activate something. I heard growling. Thank you.
We'll find out. Let's get some bullets. Some shells, there we go. One shot? Oh my god. Alright. Wasn't ready for that. That was like a glancing blow. Want to save the health. That if he just one-shots me, actually there's no point in saving it. Noted. I was always dying one hit, that was weird. So the thing with the BFG is it uses 40 ammo, and if I miss, it's a huge waste, so I'll probably use the plasma one instead. That's why I meant to do that. The whole time I was playing, I was like, okay, I'm going to use the plasma gun on the last boss, and I just didn't. I forgot. Use that chain gun some more. So I really don't think I'll use it on the boss. Thank you. Yo, the rapid fire? No.
This all sucks. No more puzzles, no more searching. Here's a bunch of bad guys, don't die.
Four health. It's not good. Didn't go far enough, apparently.
Thank you. What does the backpack do? I imagine it lets me carry more ammo, but I just never noticed. Like, they were behind me that time. That hasn't happened before. Four shots, come on. Do they infinitely spawn? Because that would be awful. And messed up. Wait, I have one health? Damn, why didn't someone tell me?
Find one. That. Oh, I got clipped. One health. See you later. I think this is about as good a haul as I'm gonna get. Damn, this level sucks. I would not want to play this on hard. I just have to do a full lap. Yeah, no, I remember. I was thinking about it, and then I blew myself up. When I got down to, like, 40, I was like, all right, I'm going to kill these guys, and then I'm going to get Berserk. But But I did not kill those guys. I killed myself. Those stupid little skull guys, man. What were they? Lords of Darkness? They're the worst. Lost souls. Knew it was an L. That's just wrong. It's so wrong. I know there's another. I'm just not sure how to get to it. That's what I really wanted. I'll take the armor. Thank you. Is that the only health? No, there's a little more. Dude, that is messed up. Got stuck on the freaking ledge. Oh my god, this level. I got through it on the first try. The first time. I got it. And now I can't. This might be one of those times where I just need to try tomorrow. And the game froze. Oh my god, I have to do the freaking controls again. I know, right? It's just one of those nights. Come on. Back up there. Maybe. Armor, 107 health. If only I could save here. Right? Almost blew myself up. No!
my god.
Just stuck on a wall. Oh my god. Have I been on this level for an hour? Feels like it. Yeah. We've been on this level for an hour. Apparently he can't walk straight down those steps. Yeah, I probably do want to make sure I'm on the opposite side of the boss spawns. Dude. I can never get to the boss. Shut up, Boom TV. I'm trying to do it fast, so I'm just doing dumb stuff. Thank you. can't get the timing down. I could have sworn I made that jump earlier. Just don't remember how. This is gather health time. All right, so bad guy spawns there. Run away. Crap, I thought I could make it. Oh my god. That was so clean, too. Like, there's just no point in risking it. Like, all he does is shoot those missiles, right? Just have to run around and not get hit by them. BFG just scares me because I could miss, and then it's like a big waste. See ya. Yeah, all right. There was some health in here, right? Not worth. I thought it was like right there. Thrash. Thrash Metal Maniac. What's up, man? You've missed me struggling on this level in Doom for about an hour. I'm bad. For the follow. Crap. Run away. What? Now what? Oh, now I can go this way. The lava's gonna kill me, isn't it? Thanks, Thrash. Appreciate it. Yo, isn't the lava just gonna kill me, though, if I step on it? I'm scared. I only have 51 health. I'm afraid I'm gonna get trapped. It's gonna be a lava trap. I went through all this work and I'm just gonna die now. Turn left? When I get in there? Oh, there's a switch. Oh, that's the. What was straight ahead? Screw that level, man. That level sucked. Oh. You said there are 25 levels? They can open doors. I'm scared. All I hear are lost souls. And a shotgun. Come on. Level 17 is great to keep the player honest. I feel like I haven't seen these guys in so long. They weren't on the last level. I didn't trust that floor at all. Just let me get it. Just let me get it. You never found that guy with the shotgun either? He kept shooting me. I didn't know what was happening. It's not that. What did that switch to? Oh, it just opens that? No way. Go back here. Just gotta figure out what that stupid switch does. Are these not switches? They really look like they are. Wait. Alright, that's annoying. What are the other ones doing? It's just that one. Did I even find a blue door? I thought I only found a red one. Where the hell's a blue door? Is that back in the beginning with the shotgun guy? I don't want to go back. I thought I was gonna find the shotgun. How many textures can I get caught on? Out there. Can't see them. A rifle. Is this door gonna open back up?
Yeah.
Alright. I can't see anything in here. Like, I know it looks bad for you on your screen. It's up there for me. Not much better. Just the circle. All right, lights are nice. That can't be good. Right? Just a fiery pit of death. There's no one there. Damn it. Went the wrong way. I like that they announce themselves when I open a door. It's really helpful. Thank you.
the big question. Why do I need a radiation shield?
All right. Anyone remember where the yellow door was? Cause I sure don't. I just stay to the right, eventually I'll get out, right? Yeah, I'm thinking backtrack. What do you think? See, that's okay. When it's those guys. Let's go. Let's go. Easiest decision in picking the sub icon, though. Still on Doom, no sub icon. I'm confused. I don't know what you mean, Jared. No, just exit. I didn't know you could. You can change that? I didn't know that. I didn't know you could change that. I thought it was just a star, always. Oh, yeah, of course you can. I've seen people with, like, the VG Bootcamp one. Yeah, yeah, it's just going to be the horse. Or I can make it Bert, my dog. Crap. Crap. That was unpleasant. Yeah, Jared, you missed it. I was stuck on this one level for like
an hour. It was brutal. Where's my home? Let me back in here. Safety. This is the quickest speedrun level. Well, that's good to know. Since I'm totally speedrunning it. What do I do from here? Oh. No. There are things happening. I don't remember where the red door was. Sick. All right, 3 minute level. I'll take it. Yo, five more. Am I gonna finish this tonight? See you up there.
These sound effects sound like the metro is coming. Last level's a doozy. Of course it is. Level 17 was a doozy. Alright, so it has two switches. But they're both high up. Am I supposed to shoot one of them? See any other option? Screw you. That was weird. Some weird noises. These noises are weird. Did I miss something back there? I really thought that grate was gonna drop out from under me. This can't be a good room. Surprise. Hey, buddy. Nice to see you. I guess I go in the middle? Oh, it's a key. Hey, key. Hit And it's a room full of the easiest guys to kill in the game. Dude, bonus health. Dude. What? I thought I just got the yellow key. I guess it was the red one. Alright, no, it's not where the red door was. Yeah, right? That room seemed so ominous, and then it was awesome and easy. That's some serious groaning. Can we walk back around? I really wish I knew what that did. Yellow door. How far away was the yellow door? Is it back at the beginning? Down there? I'm scared. Is that the exit? It's the exit. I found it. Let's go. So I got a red door, yellow door. Bert, what do I do? Corner door. Oh. Just let me get it. You know, I want to try and make that, and I feel like there's just zero chance it'll work. This, though, I feel like I can make this jump. But I'm scared. I'm scared, alright? That also scares me. Can I make that jump? Yeah, what am I supposed to do? Mm. pizza. Definitely not that. Well, now I feel stuck. This doesn't feel like a good door. Computer area map. That looks ominous. Oh, come on, just give it to me. guess I'll come back. Oh, what does green do? Oh, yeah. Blue key. Oh, that's hilarious. The screen on the stream is completely white. Enjoy my invulnerability, guys. That was so dumb. Yeah, the brightness is up high. Right, what did that change? Jerk. They basically shot me in the face. For a backpack. I'd love to know what that is. There was a switch in there, and it did something. But what? What did it do? Did it do anything in here? Probably not. How about in door number two? Been to the little church here. Is it just Backtrack City time? I hear enemies. Which, oddly enough, is usually a good sign. That's so far. No. Just let me fall in the lava. I'm gonna play around down here. There's gotta be something down here. Oh, come on, what did that little thing do? All my armor's gone. That's sad. All right, so I go all the way up here, hit this switch, make a little tiny noise. So that's bad. I need to stop doing that. Yeah, back at the beginning. Like always, right? Just go back to the beginning. What the heck did that do? What? Oh my God. I'm gonna go back after I get that. Now it's time to go back. Oh, that flashing door thing. I bet it's that. Wherever the heck that was. So now I gotta find it. What's up, nerd? That was an obnoxious amount of backtracking. Like, go to the end, then go to the beginning, then go to the end. Like, come on. Things are on fire now. What do you think of this recent development? Huh, chainsaw. Yeah, in case I haven't gotten it yet. noticing when it's a berserk or a medkit. I don't remember what the white one is. Stuck on a fence. It's just water. I was gonna say, which means there's a way to get up. I want to keep going because I'm on level 22. Man, 4 more levels. I think I'm gonna have to call it quits after this one though. I still have like some work I need to do that I forgot about. Sorry, Gimmer. Alright, well, I definitely don't have that. Switches do. Great, I love levels with trolls in it. Ah, I found it. I found the troll. Jerk. That was cool. forgot how far it made it. Why can't those troll things ever be at the beginning?
No, no.
I guess technically it wasn't that far. Not this time. What? What the heck? I thought I could run right over it. Good a time as any. We'll just stop there.